view. As long as stars are above you. The longer if I can. How long will I need?
The day has come. Unreal. I wanted to start my vows with a story I've never told you. It was the first time I asked you to stay a little longer and eat with me. I remember sitting across from you. I was having one of those monologues that I so often have. But then something happened.
As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. How long will I want you?
Hi. Most of the time when you ask me why I love you, I usually just say because I do. And I never give you a solid answer. And the real reason for that is because explaining my love for you is not a simple answer. But I will try my best to explain it.
As long as your father told you. As long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. However long you say. And longer if I may.
In the middle of my speech, I stopped for 1 second. You probably didn't notice. To me, that small stop felt like a lifetime. I felt something I've never felt before. Your eyes were glowing so much. Nobody in my life had looked at me the way you did.
How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you.
Oh, I'm obsessed with the way your head is laying on my chest.
I love every piece of you. Your laugh, your kisses, your jokes, your funny dances, and little songs that brighten up my day. I love you because you are the most caring, loving, supportive, funny, goofy, humble, yet confident, God-fearing man I know.
When I overthink the little things in my head, you seem to always help me catch my breath. But then I lose it again. When I get you, that's the end. And why do I get so nervous when I look into your eyes? Butterflies can't stop me falling for you. And darling,
now I look back at that moment, I just realized my dad was right. You would just know when the right one is, who the right one is when you see her. Angela, I vow to always put God in the middle of our relationship, fulfill the duty that God has set upon me. God knows how much my parents have prayed for my wife. God knows how much I've prayed for you to be the one.
Now I've found the one I love. And I love the way you can never find the right things to say.
You have impacted my life in ways I never knew possible. You taught me how to love and be loved. You taught me that true love is patient, kind, and selfless. But most importantly, you taught me to grow my faith and taught me to always put God in the center.
So nervous when I look into your eyes, and butterflies can't stop me falling for you. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who was worth the wait.
I can't believe that God gave me the privilege of having my wife be the first person I shared the gospel the way He commands us. You always be the first. I vow to love you. As Ephesians 5:33 says, each one of you also must love his wife as he loves himself.
For anything good or bad, I know it's worth it. Whoa, whoa.
Our first kiss is the perfect anecdote to describe our relationship. Even though we were in a sketchy parking lot next to a drum set in the back of my SUV, the moment was perfect, and that's because it was with you. As long as you're by my side, no matter how we are in life, I know we will be happy and find joy, because you are my person.
The one I love.
I always wanted a partner that could be by my side to help me grow in every aspect of my life, and I feel so blessed to be able to say that I have found you. I promise to always be by your side, even when life isn't sunshine and rainbows. I promise to never take you for granted, even after being married for 60 plus years.
I want you to know that for as long as I exist, you will always be loved. I vow to protect you and give you my everything. As Ephesians 5:25 says, husbands, love your wives, just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her.
Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh. Can I take it to a moment?
I can't wait to start a family with you. The kid God provides us and the kids of their kids will forever be the walking proof of our love for each other. I vow to stay in you and all of your lows and all of your highs until God decides our time on this earth is over and we should be in eternity with him.
I promise to be gentle and understanding with you. I promise to always put you first. I love you with all my heart, and I can't wait till forever with you.
Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh.
I was thinking of those two little girls and who thought it was a good idea to cut their own bang and sing a cappella and record ourselves singing a cappella. And then I was thinking, a couple days ago, I flew in from out of town for your wedding. That is crazy. I guess what I'm trying to say is we're old. We're so old. We're like adults. We're like adults, like full adults. David, I remember when I first met you, when I first heard of you, my sister, who is very private, does not talk about her personal life, just kept mentioning this guy. There's this guy. And every time this guy would text her, her face would light up. I was like, who's this guy? And one day she was like, can you come with me to Orlando to meet him and his family? And I said, yes, absolutely. And I could not be happier. I breathe easier knowing that you are part of the family and that you, as long as you keep making her laugh, as long as you keep making her laugh, you will always be welcome. And I raise a glass. Le pido que brindemos a los novios, a los esposo y la esposa. Pase la vida and experience life with my sister, sharing and loving each other for the rest of their lives.
Gonna love you for the rest of my life. And I told you since I met you that you'd always be mine. And one day I.
No solamente voy a decir hello, es lo único que voy a decir en inglés. Bueno, primero que todo quiero darle gracias a todos y cada uno de los que se tomaron el tiempo y de venir a acompañarnos en este tiempo tan especial. De verdad que es el primer hijo de tres que se nos casa y estamos muy, muy, muy felices de este momento y de compartirlo con ustedes. Estoy muy, muy agradecido, de verdad. También tengo que exaltar a Ángela, a su familia, la familia de Eddie, la familia de Ella, a Marta. Ha sido muy grato conocerles, de verdad que es una familia muy linda y sabemos que están caminando en el rumbo correcto, están haciendo las cosas como lo se deben hacer. De hecho, ha sido ejemplo para mi vida de cómo se planean las cosas y cómo se ejecutan de la mejor manera posible. Y vemos que a pesar de la lluvia también, de la tormenta, todo ha salido lindísimo, la novia está espectacular, el novio está lindísimo. Y deseamos lo mejor de lo mejor para los dos.
First things first, I want to thank everybody for getting here. I know it was raining, it was really tough. It's been a day that Angie has planned for so long. She's worked so hard for it. I want to thank all the vendors that helped us. It's been amazing. Obviously, I want to thank Ella, Jenny, Leo, y Marta, Atata, for always being there, opening their arms towards me, and I will love Angie until the day that I die. Quiero agradecer a mis papás por ayudarnos, a Angie y a mí, por ser el ejemplo de lo que debe ser el matrimonio y por colocar la vara tan alta. One thing that I know is, in my life, whenever I've done what God commands me to do, things go well. And He tells me to marry my girlfriend and join her in marriage, and I don't understand why, but I've seen the fruit and the things that has brought up to this point, and I can only see the blessing come. So I'm extremely happy that I've done it, and like always, I'm not sure why I'm supposed to do it, but every time I do it, it turns out to be way better than I expected. I see Him blessing me and my wife, so I'm very excited.
Just letting through the back, we the misfits. How you gonna react? We insomniacs, we ain't get no sleep. Break the rules, can't stay on beat. Making moves, running through the streets. A to Z, follow my lead. Saints status quo, it's rock and roll. This is skydive, yellow, now Ronimo. This is bye bye, ta ta, audio. This is all or none, this is all I know. This, that, I don't know, we try and go. I don't even know, I'm just trying to roll. Me and my friends try and hit the road. Try and catch a wave, gotta free my soul. Thought I was gone, but I'm back. Wild ones on the attack. Got no time to relax. Let's go pronto ASAP. You watch my moves, added it and then you. They ain't heard the good news. Well, this what you gotta do, just break out. So everybody break out.
Break out.
It's on a break out. We about to, it's time. Let's go, let's ride, let's roll. Got me feeling so free now. This is exactly what I need. Yeah, we knocking down the door. Turn up a little more. Hey, what you waiting for? Glasses once on me. I did the math, I got the time. Stay on the path, I leave. Under the rays, throw on the shades. This here the life that I need. Top down to the breeze. Whole crew came with me. It's about to get litty. Shake it till you break it, baby. Run. Ooh, where we going? I'm trying to have fun. Life is what you make it. Gotta take it to the limit. Here you know it's time to get it. It can't go another round. Paint the town, I've been waiting for a while somehow. It's time to break out.
Break out. Break out. We about to break out. Break out.
It's time, let's go. Let's ride, let's roll. Let me feel it so.